so hard trying to cut the avocado. And then I see this thing in the middle, and I'm not sure if you're supposed to keep that or toss it.
You're in the gang now?
Look at the way that
you're lying. You would have killed someone.
And I'm
Kate, stop.
I had cocaine in the street.
Damn.
Did you know that Da Vinci's famous painting, The Last Supper, actually contains a hidden song? The painting is composed of 5 lines, and each piece of bread that the apostles are eating represents a note, but it's speculated that this painting was made to connect God, science, and art. The song goes like this.
Roses are red. Coronavirus is not the flu.
All men is trash, except me and Timothy Shablagoo.
Hi, my name is Judy and I'm auditioning for Ling Ling. Remember, this character has an accent.
Are you okay? It's a nice day outside.
Can you do that again, but more Asian?
What do you mean by more Asian?
You know, more tones and inflections.
Great.
Are you okay? It's a nice day outside.
Bravo.
Mom, why can't orphans play baseball? Cause they can't find home.
Oh, what the fuck?
Cause I don't really like creamer, y'all. And then you got your ice. Oh my gosh, I gotta go fast. Fill it up with ice. And then you use your AeroPress or whatever you wanna do. Oh god, this isn't big enough. And then you're gonna press. Oh my god, see? How satisfying. And it's dripping down the sides, but that's okay, because you're still going to have a great day either way.
Bella, I literally... Oh.
You just like to let her bug you up.
Okay, so I'm here with Andrew. I'm here with Kevin, and we're gonna.
Who's Andrew? Who's Andrew?
I'm just.
Who's Andrew?
Who's Andrew?
There's no.
Fuck you, Andrew.
Just watch the market closely, alright? Hi, baby. I'll call you back.
Hey, babes. How's it going? Dog.
Yeah? Okay.
Hold on a second. It ain't dinner time yet, boo.
Y'all already know it's your boy Lil Suburban, but my friends call me 2-inch bitch. Let's get into it. When people see my girl, they say she 11. I say, quit the cap. She only 7. So basically, what I was trying to say here is people see my girl, you know, she look a little young. She on the youngest side, but you know, what my philosophy, my personal, is age is just a number, you know what I mean? So, like, what's the big difference between, you know, 28 and 11, you know what I mean? That's like 28 minus 11, like 5, you know what I mean? So, like, what, like, 5 years ain't no big deal, you heard me?
Okay, got glasses, bitch. We know you a nerd. Look like Bungie from Finny Step.
Don't stick chopsticks on rice because it resembles incense used for the day. Shaking your leg means shaking your luck away. Don't take photos in a group of 3 or else the person in the middle will die first. If you never kinda wanna feel
again. Oh, kinda wanna feel again.
Hey guys, our partners are helping us give away free Apple iPhone 11 Pros, AirPods, Beats headphones, and PlayStation 5s. Click on the links in the description if you want more info. Hurry up, because the giveaway's ending soon. I'm done bothering you guys. Enjoy the rest of the video.
trying? What you trying to get?
A
10 or what?
A dime a week.
You the police?
No, I'm a Sicilian gypsy.
Where?
Right there.
You ain't the police, is you?
I'm a gypsy.
All right, here, man. I want to pull up right here.
Oh, you should come get your number.
All right, hold on.
It's my motherfucking money now, bitch. I don't sell drugs.
Rainbow tree, plus I got this brown in me. Curly, I'm dancing on me. Say she smell the green on me. And she straight from California. Freaky, yeah, she wanna be. Tell me she like boys and girls.
That's what I always do, and they never catch me. Ain't nobody gonna catch me.
Cause you're too streetwise?
Yup. And all these hoes laughing like something funny.
She's talking about the audience that they're laughing at her.
Did you say the hoes are laughing?
Yep.
So the audience are a bunch of hoes.
Yeah. Catch me outside, how about that?
Huh?
Catch me outside, how about that?
Catch you outside? What does that mean?
What I just said.
Catch her outside, and she'll go outside and do what she has to do.
Boy, say he checking out booties, baby.
I can't.
Someone wrote this song before, and I could tell you where it's from.
Open up that door. I push that pussy nigga to the floor. Saw everything.
I make a motherfucker say, oh yeah, I'm cold as a lion with no hair. If you ever see me fighting in the forest with a grizzly bear, help the bear, cause that bitch gon' need it. And
go.
Yeah! Oh, this one's way easier.
Oh yeah, I'm just chilling. Come on,
no, that's fine. Dab me up. Dab me up.
Yeah. Okay.
Hi there, I'm Miss Stock. By the time you see this video, it won't matter because I'll be employed somewhere else.
Reduce. Reuse. Ikiki.
What a question to ask me. Of course not. And I'm insulted by your question. Try to have some good manners, especially when you're speaking to older people. Shame on you.
All right, guys, I'm gonna go play a little prank on my dad for Father's Day. Let's go see how he reacts. Hey, Dad, can you pause that?
Sure.
Happy Father's Day.
What is this?
They're emancipation papers, and I already signed them, so once you sign right there, I'm no longer your son.
Really? This is seriously one of the best gifts ever.
It was supposed to be a joke, Dad.
A joke? Josh, that's not even fun!
Excuse me. Let me smell that pussy. Shit, something ain't right.
None. Lesbian town up. Girls' night out.
Babe, so here's the thing.
What's up?
I need you to degrade me, like,
really hard. Like, make fun of you? No. Like, hurt me, but emotionally. Like, abuse me, but emotionally. I will try my best. It's a pretty big turn on for me, I'm not gonna lie. So go ahead, do your worst. You little slut. You need to really be into it. You need to be into it. You're pathetic fucking shit. Okay, keep going. You're just a hole. Stupid fucking whore hole. I like this. I'm feeling emotional. If your ass had a face, I'd slap it harder than your actual ass because you're a stupid piece of shit. Babe, that's not degrading. That's just dumb. You know what, babe? Why don't you try degrading me, you fat fucking shit? I hope you get cock waffled by a bunch of fucking maggots. I'm so turned on right now. Come here!
So I like to edit Disney movies to make them seem out of context and super inappropriate. It's really fun. I'm gonna try this movie right here.
Go on, Big Shot, hit me!
Just once, I wish I could beat you up like a regular brother. But I can't because you're special.
So, I didn't edit that one.
Are you hard right now?
Yeah, are you?
Nah, fuck that bitch. Yeah. Fuck that bitch.
Fuck that bitch.
You probably done boarded your plane right now. I'm trying to get through to you. You got me going insane right now.
Is that your family?
Is what my family?
That.
Hold up.
Well, I love you.
No, you don't, Topper. You love the idea of me. You love being seen with me, but you don't love me.
I realize that if my vocabulary doesn't change by the time I'm older, I'm gonna just end up saying bruh to everything. Congratulations, it's a beautiful baby boy. Bruh.
We are planning on a safe return. We have plans in the works. We have plans to make plans. And then we're gonna phase out the plans once we make the plans. And then we'll plan on making the phases. We plan on having multiple phases. We'll sort of phase them out, phase them in. We're trying to be clear.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Coffee is better than tea.
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 Coffee and biscuits.
Bro, oh my god, watch this. That girl literally got STDs, STAs, STFs, FDA, RTFs, DDD. Oh my god, he got herpes.
I just wanted to make a TikTok and say that yes, I donated to the LGBT community. No, I don't know what it is, but I hope they can find a cure.
I sing the red, you sing the blue.
Okay, y'all know how these always end. Oh, this a hit. Living, I kill my family. Kind of switch up the lyrics, okay. Next one. I threw their bodies off a bridge.
Born and raised in South Detroit.
How'd you know that? No one will ever find their corpse. I'm sorry, wait!
I'm gonna scrub a scrub scrub in the tub a tub tub. Did you just? What are you?
You say you don't belong to the streets, but in eighth grade, when it was time for a tornado drill, you were posted up like. Here, have this. Just some food. Food for thought. That's you. You're the thought.
Oh, I got you now, you sucker. Now I just gotta slide your little... Oh, you're donezo now. Shawty's like a melody in my head.